Japan road tax. You will be sent a road tax bill for the following financial year from April 1st to March 31st of next year. If you own a motor vehicle, if the car is in your name, it will be sent to you at your address, and it will look like this. Basically, it has the name, your name and address, due date, chassis number, and the reg number. That's Shinagawa. It's there up there. Okay. Obviously, the amount due, and you can pay this at convenience stores. It's up in Japanese here, and banks. It's got all details there. You may need someone to help you read that. But that, if it comes in the mail, is a road tax bill. So don't just throw it out and pretend you don't know what it is. Get that paid, and then put the little receipt with the paperwork in your registration book in the car. Okay. Good job. See you later.